Okay, we'll start with the injury. Looks a little dark, but it's the amount of sun coming through. And that is peak 8 and 9 and 7. This rock fireplace is 3-sided. Kitchen has 2 full sinks. Double oven, 48-inch wide range, 2 granite islands, a prep sink. Main level power room. Mudroom coming in from the garage. Another sink, washer and dryer. Downstairs, combination room, large theater, desk for office space, little card table. And wine cellar storage. Entering the master suite. That window would also be looking at peak 8 in the ski area. Really large room. Fireplace. Ceilings are huge. His and hers closets, vanities, tub, huge shower. Again, the ceilings in here are extremely tall. Heading up to the upstairs bedrooms. Landing area, little walkway bar, could be used for a lot of different spaces. goes up to kind of a kid's play area. Can be used as a sleeping area. Each of these upstairs bedrooms are pretty big. Sleep a lot of people. Have their own fireplace and a full bathroom. Shower in there. This room especially is pretty huge. Fireplace. Another bed could go here. And again, full bath. Full bathroom in there, closet. Really interesting garage space, single car garage. Travels into a second two car garage. There's only one in here now, but it will fit two with more. And ample storage. This isn't the greatest, but that's the front of the house. This berm of snow is huge. Just to give you an idea of the surrounding, Baldy in the distance, Red in the distance, Peaks 10, 9, and 8, which are more visible from inside the house. Gives you something of an idea.